Hey everybody, welcome back to Life in the Heim House. It is day two of our 2019
Vlogmas.
And there's the openings. What do you call that when they mess up? Oh, blooper. There's the opening blooper. Welcome back to Life in the Heim House. It is day two of our 2019
Vlogmas
special. Yes, it's right. We're back with our countdown to Christmas as we come and do our daily Advent calendar and share it here with you guys on the channel. Because it's Christmas and it's Vlogmas, which means you vlog every single day leading up to Christmas. And yesterday, we started with an exciting new Vlogmas countdown. We're using the new Harry Potter Lego Advent Calendar. And we opened the first one yesterday, and it was Mr. Harry Potter himself. And so today we're back, and Bray is gonna open up door number
two.
And we're gonna see what's there. And she's gonna build it, and it's gonna be great. So here we go, Bray. Door number two. What's behind door number two?
I don't know. It doesn't show like the full.
Ah. So yesterday we put some guesses out there as to what we thought it might be. And I would say it might be one of those banner stands.
It's the train that Harry rides when.
It is. It looks like it's the train.
That's a lot of block
pieces.
Whoa.
That's a lot of pieces there.
Okay.
All right. So we're going to build the train to Hogwarts, the Hogwarts Express.
The Hogwarts Express.
Hogwarts Express. It's a cute little train, little micro machine train like thing here. But yeah, pretty cool. All right, well that's day two of our Vlogmas. Behind door number two was the Hogwarts train. So you gotta come back tomorrow and figure out what's behind door number three. What do you think tomorrow's gonna be?
I don't know. I feel like, let's see what there is.
We were totally wrong because you were talking about either it was going to be Ron Weasley or
Hermione Granger,
and it was neither of them. And I was saying it was the banner stand, and it wasn't that. So who knows what tomorrow's going to be?
Hey, we know what this day and that day is. It shows us right here.
Oh, if the box is right, it's showing us what it is. But if the box is incorrect, or maybe they did the graphics so that it would be through you, like a little bit of a
sneak
thing.
I don't know. I don't know. Now I think it's gonna be like the fireplace.
The fireplace? I'm gonna go with the banner stand again.
Because I think it's gonna be like the fireplace. Like,
well, the only thing we have to do is wait till tomorrow to actually figure it out. So come back tomorrow and join us for Vlogmas Day 3 as we open up the third window from our Advent calendar. And we'll see what Harry Potter creation we have to put together. All right, thanks so much for watching. As always, subscribe and like the video. Leave a comment below. And we'll see you guys
tomorrow.
So Merry Christmas. Happy Vlogmas. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.